This is now. This is my second symphony, and today we're going to play first movement and second movement. First movement is a concerto grosso. What is concerto grosso? It's the music you heard before. The first piece, the second piece, is concerto grosso. Concerto grosso is from Baroque time. We know concerto is from Italian concertare. It's competition. And the concerto grosso is not a solo concerto. You see, it's between the group, they competition each other. And in my first movement, I use the language of Baroque language, and some part I use jazz music element. Competition. And behind this music idea is a theater idea. You know, since 100 years in the music world, it's a two different power fighting with each other. One is more liberal, more free, and they like pop music, like jazz music. One is more conservative. So in my composition, I put orchestras, I divide the orchestra in different groups. You can see, you can hear also. The brass player is more liberal, and they like drink, like eat, and they like enjoy, they like pop music, they are much more open-minded. The string player is symbolized, the classic, the conservative. And so in the symphony, you can see they try to show the brass. We have culture, we have Bach, we have Vivaldi, we have technique, and the brass laughing at them. So there's a theater story. Enjoy Concerto Grosso.
Thank you.
must do a rehearsal with you because I need you to sing in with me together. Okay? We try. It's very simple, but it's very, very important. You might know. You might know. It's the most important six words in the Tibetan religion, in Buddhism also. Most important. Om Mani Padme Hum. Okay, I'll cast it with one together to show them as low as possible. Okay, as low as possible. Together, three, four. April, I was in his monastery in South China, near the seaside, in a very lonely mountain. Beautiful, beautiful. I was there for 10 days. This composition was inspiration from that monastery. In the early morning, we get up something like 4:30, still very dark. The air is so special, so cold, so special. The beginning of the music, I try to describe that special air, that special atmosphere in the monastery. And from far away, we hear the temple bells. We hear the monk chanting. Enjoy the meditation.